So we are in South Pasadena right now at one of the filming locations for Halloween in 1978 with Jamie Lee Curtis, directed by John Carpenter. This spot right here is actually called The Hedge. When Jamie Lee Curtis, who plays Laurie Strode, is walking down from this way with her friend.
Bye.
Bye. Well,
look where?
Behind the bush.
I don't see anything.
The guy who drove by so fast, that one you yelled at?
Subtle, isn't he? Hey, creep. Laurie, dear.
He wants to talk to you.
He wants to take you out tonight.
Standing right there.
Poor Laurie. Scared another one away.
It's tragic you never go out. You must have a small fortune stashed from babysitting so much.
You guys think I'm too smart.
I don't. I think you're wacko. Now you're seeing men behind bushes. Well, home sweet home. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
She actually spots him.
Right
here. If you actually want to back up just a little bit,
he would be standing right here.
Hey, creep. He wants to come talk to you, Jackie.
It's so crazy.
It's crazy that it's still there. The bush.
And here we are at the original 1978 Halloween Myers house. Off of Meridian Avenue and Mission Street.
Wasn't it moved?
Yes, it was. It was actually over there across the street, more up. And they actually picked it up and moved it right here on the corner. I actually think it's like the rooms are rented out to different offices. I'm not sure. There's a sign up here. I'm actually going to check it out.
There's an art gallery of Michael Myers right there.